Welcome to my channel. So here I show you the problem after updating in Google Play Developer Console. So there is one problem some people might facing like me. So the problem is when you are trying to enable ads, there is nothing showing here. So this problem is caused by your ad blocker. So simply click do not run on this page and wait. The page will automatically reload and you get this option. Yes, like this. Now you have this option. Click whatever your app or game has and click save. Thank you. Subscribe my channel. I have very few subscribers.